SKYZOO.
Onceclothing.com. Rock the style.
I was working on the album, working on the Dream Deferred, and Talib hit me, Talib Kweli hit me and asked me to come to the studio and work on his mixtape. When the record was done, he was like, yo, let me hear what you've been working on. I know you cooking, man. I know you in there cooking. So I was like, yeah, I got some stuff. Started playing some records, so you know, he was digging everything. Okay, I said, yo, the next record I'm about to play is called Spike Lee Was My Hero. And he was like, oh, I already love it and I haven't even heard it because Spike Lee was my hero too. Started playing the record. And he was in the studio, like, really, really vibing, like, going crazy. Like, yo, this is nuts, man. Like, this is crazy. So when it was done, he was like, yo, I don't want to step on your toes or tell you what to do with your project. But if you ever needed me on a joint or if you wanted me on a joint, please let this be the one. Like, I would love to get on this record. I was like, man, like, absolutely. You know, that'd be an honor. Like, absolutely. So, you know, he did the record within, like, a matter of days. You know, knocked the record out, sent it back to me. Everything was perfect. Once the album came out, a couple weeks later, I get a tweet from Spike Lee. And then the next morning, I get another tweet from Spike Lee. So I get two tweets in less than 24 hours from Spike. And both tweets, he's just like, yo, shout to my man Skyzoo. Crazy record. Never had my name be the title of a song before. Crazy record. I'm honored, man. Salute, BK, you know, all that type of stuff. So I'm like, dang, you know, I wonder how this is going on. So Spike says in one of the tweets that his son played him the record. So regardless of, you know, who his pops is and, you know, the life that he lives, he's still a teenager, which means his ear is still to the blogs and what's going on in hip hop and what's new and what's moving. And he heard the record on the album, got the album or whatever, said, yo, pops, Skyzoo made a record about you. And that was it. So I owe all this to his son, Jackson. Shout out to my man, Jackson Lee, one time. I owe all this to him, man, because he put Spike on. Spike hit me. I got in touch with my man Jason at 40 Acres and my man Fuse at 40 Acres and all of them. And we all just started cooking and getting everything together. And then Spike asked about the video. We were already making plans for the video, shooting it and all that and getting pieces together. And he was like, yo, I want in. Like, I'm definitely trying to get in that. And that was something we was trying to ask anyway. So it was just a meeting of the minds that worked out. And you know, Spike was awesome, man. We met at a charity event, not a charity event, we met at a MoMA event honoring Spike, and we met there. You know, he showed mad love, and you know, I showed it right back. He was like, yo, let's do it this weekend. I'm back in town. We're gonna knock it out. It's gonna be crazy. Whatever we need, whatever you want to do, whatever we got to do, consider it done. And that was that. And he was true to them words, and we did it. We shot the video, came out amazing. Debuted on 106 and Park, new joint of the day back in like late January, early February. Just been cooking ever since, you know, so one time to that for sure. And then the ones came with the idea of putting together this incredible t-shirt, and that was it, you know, so it's a nice way to round it out.
I heard these from my pillow, right, made me lean out my window, right, knew the scene from the get-go, right, but Spike Lee was my hero, right, since Spike Lee was my hero.
Right. Shout out to the ones, collabo t-shirt, Spike Lee was my hero, FGR at the bottom, the ones joined at the bottom, caught the nice fat tag on the bottom, hanging up in the factory and the wall and all that, me and the brother Spike, one time with the ones from BK to Australia, baby, you know what it is. Yeah.